third part of Doppelganger, so Doppelganger 3, and we can see that the character, my character, Anna Persico, is beginning to change, because in the first part she's very short, brave, and now she's really, really scared because strange things are happening and she can do nothing.
So you're good, you're not a bad woman.
No, no.
You're a good woman.
Yes, they told that I killed my baby.
You did?
No, I have never been pregnant at all.
Okay.
Yes.
Really?
Yes,
your twin? You have a twin?
Yes.
Just like you?
Yes, but black haired.
I think she's a really good girl, but maybe her double is not. But until the end, we don't know really which the reality is. I don't know. Not me.
So, what does doppelganger mean? Can you explain? Can you explain that? So,
what's that? Life, discover the differences between Anna Persico and her strange, double, mysterious girl. Very interesting, very charming.